Let me see, his feet is stuck in the crib. That's how you get him to stay in one place. Hey, come, come. Let me help you. Don't do that. You're gonna put his feet inside between it again. Hey, what the hell? What do you do that for? Oh, because he likes to be on his tummy. Now he's stuck. There's only one way to remedy it. Chop off the legs. Not my fault.